Yismachu hashamayim v'tagel ha'aretz yiram hayam. Let the heavens rejoice. Let the earth be glad. Let the seas roar. What a perfect message is Psalm 96, verse 11, on this beautiful 4th of July weekend. What a beautiful message it is to thank God for the blessed creation of the United States of America, where our freedoms outweigh any country that there has ever been, and certainly that there will ever be. The freedoms we have in this wonderful, unique, sacred country of the United States are ones that we should never take for granted. So on this 4th of July, let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice, let the seas roar, as we give thanks to God, our hearts and souls and minds full of thanksgiving for allowing us the pleasure and the privilege and the honor of living in the United States of America. A happy 4th of July to all of my friends.